get too close, Bridget, or we'll get sucked in.